This conversation throughout has been about that, so stop it.
Again, see, what Larry is not dealing with is, she's not really dealing with high science. Because he said, I said, what space? He said, the space between your two ears. Well, tell me this, Larry. What ears are you using when you're in your dream state? How do you detect that sound? Or is there sound going on in your mind? So don't tell me that you can't hear sound in space.